I'll buy some white t-shirts, I'll wear them. I'll even wear my shirts for 2 or 3 days, right? And then I throw them away, I don't wash them. I don't wash my socks, I throw them away. I get some socks from CVS or some drawers from CVS because I'm on the move. The drawers cost about $7.99 and I wear the drawers and I throw them away. I don't wash them.
I feel you, but I'm curious as to what that has to do with.
You get what I'm saying? That has a lot to do with leaving stuff behind. Catch up, Speedy.